Sama, is it okay to come in?
Senpai! Of course!
Thanks. I've been wanting to talk to you about something.
What does it matter, Senpai?
You've been looking more stressed these past few days. You've been more quiet. You haven't been talking to me or Shabu-kun in a while. What's wrong?
You knew it.
Yes. You always talk to me after all.
Well, I don't want to talk about it.
Let me guess. It's a music festival, right?
Music festival?
Yeah, the whole school's gonna have a huge concert during prom.
I haven't even realized this. I guess I've been really out of touch, huh?
Yes, you have been, but I know this isn't like the appropriate time, but I want you to join me and Shabu-kun. I want to perform with you.
Shabu-kun? I don't know if I can trust Shabu-kun. But this is the day itself! I'll join!
Yay! I'm so happy! Also, we'll be inviting John-san to join.
John-san?
Come on! Let's go, Serge-sama. Shabu-kun?
I'm hurrying!
Here we are. I'll knock. Hey, John-san. Me, Serge, and Shabu-kun have come here to ask you if you want to join us for the prom concert.
I'd love to join. I've already had plans of being the drummer for our group.
That's great. Serge will handle vocals and Shabu will be the bass. I can play guitar.
Well, that was quick. Picking out our instruments and such. So what are we going to call our group?
That's a good question.
What should we call it, guys?
How about Victims of Down?
That's a very good
That's good. How about Sugoi over down?
Alright.
Serge-kun, do you know something you shouldn't know?
Hi.
Well, tell me what you know,
Serge-kun.
Hey, Serge-sama, let's get going. Besides, I've been wanting to walk home with you.
Darn it. I was close.
What's wrong, John-san?
I was so close to finding out if Serge-kun knew.
Knew what?
If Serge-kun knew our plan.
There's no way!
It might be just that. It won't change that.
Konnichiwa, everyone. Rob Konter-san here to announce some more info about the music festival. First off, we strongly encourage everyone to participate in the festival! So far, we have MCR, Weezer, MCI, Green Day, Korn, and much more!
Our hosts that will judge will be Kurt Cobain-sama, Boris-sama, Tom Jones-sama, and John Lennon-sama.
Tom Jones-sama? He's so cool!
Yeah, Kurt-sama is dead!
Hey, Serge-kun! It's me, Jimmy Urine! Jimmy Kun! Jimmy Kun!
It's been so long, Summer!
Yeah, I'm glad to see you!
Where were you in freshman year?
I moved schools!
Are you sure a bat's gonna work?
Of course it will, Shabu-kun. Trust me, I've done this many times, and I know it will work.
I trust you, John-san. I really do. But do we have to be this harsh on Search-kun?
You agreed to this, Shovel-kun. And there's no way to back out of it now. This is the only way.
So, how have you been?
Well, I've been alright, Jimmy-kun.
You don't seem so. You can tell me. I won't judge.
Well, I've been feeling out of place lately.
Really? How come?
It just feels like everything is new to me. Ever since me and Dennis said hello to Kmart, it's like I forgot everyone's names!
Oh, please! I can introduce you to all the people here, Search-kun! Green Day and the Popular Kids! Everyone knows them and they're so cool! Next is My Chemical Romance! They're the marching band, they don't talk that much! And of course, Tally Hall! They're the leaders of the music club and they run the music festival here! And my band! Mindless Self-Indulgence! With Kitty Chan, Lindsay Chan, and Steve Kun! And there's the Nerds! Weezer, the Student Council! Well, you already know John-san is in the Student Council!
Student Council? Well, it doesn't ring a bell, but I only know John-san!
Well, it's pretty obvious! Bob-san from NCR, Alex-san from Blur, Jimmy Page-san from Led Zeppelin, and Johnny-san from the Sex Pistols!
Oh, God!
That amazes me! I haven't seen John-san or Shovel-kun for a while! Ever since we decided our roles for the band!
Maybe they're at rehearsal!
That doesn't seem far from the truth! John-san has probably reserved a role for us! Bye, Jimmy Queen!
See ya!
Must find John and Shovel.
Whoa, stop right there, Search-kun.
Sorry, Sir, Search-kun, but I gotta find John and Shovel-kun!
Oh. They're down the hall a little more.
Oh, thanks! John-san? Shovel-kun?
Search-sama?
Hey, Dennis-senpai! Do you know what John-san and Shovel-kun are?
Oh, they left a few moments ago.
Right then!
Why? What's wrong?
No! Nothing!
Something is definitely wrong with Search-sama. Would you like to still practice with me? I get to hang out with Search-sama! I also got a new guitar, ever since my last guitar got stolen by someone.
Every fun will last.
Search-kun!
That was fun!
Yeah! I can't wait to find a house to map!
Well, I gotta go home now. Bye, Search-sama! It's strange. I haven't seen Search-sama in a week. John says he just got sick, but he hasn't even called me. I'm getting stressed again. I'm gonna go cry in the bathroom.
Hey, Darren-kun, can you move? Sorry, I was playing inside that toilet. Didn't mean to disturb your mental breakdown.
Oh, hey, Lisan. I didn't expect you to find me like this.
It's alright. Hey, why were you crying anyway?
It's just Search-sama. I haven't seen him for a week.
Search-kun? The one with no eyebrows? I haven't seen him in a while either.
No, I believe Search-sama does have eyebrows. I remember our trip to Kmart. Huh? What do you mean? What did Danny-san say?
Explain. Danny says if your eyebrows are linked to someone's memory. If someone loses their eyebrows, then they will lose their previous memories. Later on, their body will naturally find them.
That's it! That's why Search-sama wanted to go to Kmart. His body knew where they were. I gotta see Danny-san.
Good luck, Darren-kun.
I'll find you, Search-sama! I'll help you find your eyebrows! Is it true? For some reason, I'm roughly connected to him!
That's good, Tyra!
Yes!
Well, that's true!
Well, can't you locate Surge Sama?
No, I don't have a tracker face on Surge Goon, so I can't really tell him. Did you expect me to hear a signal that tells me where he is?
But I do like the idea of dragging his face in!
I should go now, Danny-san. Sayonara! Wow, I've never been here before. Hey, Shabu-kun, why do you think John-san told us to meet him here?
Oh, I thought it was because of Surge-kun's absence. Absence? Oh my god!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Did I do something wrong?
Thanks for waiting. I have brought someone who can place our vocals for the band. Let me introduce... Demon-kun!
Demon-kun? Is it really Demon-kun?
Huh?
Sorry I didn't tell you, John-san.
Me and Demon-kun have been enemies since he won the kawaii contest in middle school. Demon got first place.
And Demon-kun got second place. And since then,
we have been enemies.
You know, I thought you moved schools because you got so jealous.
No way!
Alright, you two, stop fighting!
Hey, John-san, I'm gonna leave early.
Okay, just make sure they don't find us out.
Alright. All of this seems wrong. For once, I actually feel bad for Surge-kun.
Hey guys, it's me, voice actor Surge. I'm gonna be singing, one of the coolest System of a Down songs. Very, very cool, very cool. So here we go, I hope you enjoy. Here we go. Na 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 na. Hey, you see me? Pictures crazy. All around, I see the beauty passing by. I've got nothing to gain, to lose. All the world I see before me, passing by. I don't feel it anymore. Na 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 na. Hey, you see again, they're so pretty. All the world I've seen before me passing by. Silent my voice, I've got no choice. All the world I've seen before me passing by.
You can
I don't feel anymore. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, you see me? You before me passing by. I've got nothing to gain, to lose. All the world see me before me passing by. Good, but how I feel? I don't know the words.